Hi, I'm Kate Collarin from SeemsLikeADream.com, and today we're going to show you how to cut a parallelogram. Now, if you don't remember geometry and what a parallelogram is, it's this little unit right here. We used it with our table runner that we did. It's called leftovers because we used our leftover 2.5-inch strips, and we made this great runner in just a few minutes. So let me show you how to cut it. What we're going to use to cut is this great ruler from Creative Grids called the Cottage Ruler. Now you could cut it some other ways, but this is really fun and quick and easy. First you're going to lay it down and get a 45 degree angle cut. You can see that I'm going to do that right here. One quick cut. I get that out of the way. Then I'm going to line up the 45 degree line along my angled cut and the bottom of the strip along this center line right here. Line everything up. Cut again, and look what you've got. Two parallelograms, perfect for your leftovers runner. So go ahead, get your scraps, and go have fun with your cottage ruler from Creative Grids cutting your parallelograms. Thanks.